describe these monuments, a false sense of permanence. I've placed faith in geography to hold you in my memory. I'm sifting through these wreckage piles, through the rubble of bricks and wire, looking for something I'll never find, looking for something I'll never find. Digging for gold in my neighborhood, where all the old buildings stood. And they keep digging it down, down, so let their cars can live underground. It seems I never stop losing you, cause every die becomes something new. And all our ghosts get swept away. It didn't used to be this way.
This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys indulgently, cause I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to empathize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys, habitually to a G, oh no. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I made no peace, I know.
Trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. Well, they've got a bit of time in hand here, but today they can settle the promotion by winning the match.
Yeah, I mean, it would be disastrous for them if they didn't manage to clinch it now with more than one game remaining.
Now it's Hadji. He's knocked that long well away from his own goal. Saw that coming and intercepted. Banana. Hamsik. Lost the ball. Good vision. He's through here. Radu. And that will be a goal kick. Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Hamsik. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Oh, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Cut off! Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea. But he couldn't find his supporting player. Hamsik. Ramos da Silva. Banana.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
To put them in prompt. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. And it's out for a corner. Swung in from the corner.
Good header back into the danger area.
And here's the shot. The shot gets...
Can put them in front here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Worst case scenario, I'm afraid, here for this team. The players and the management, the fans are in such distress. They came to celebrate. It looks as though they're going to need some commiseration at the end, because the team trail now, remember, they had to win, or they have to win for promotion. It looks an unlikely target now.
It doesn't look unlikely, and it looks to me as if the occasion has been a little bit too big for them. Too many nervous players out there today.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Vandenberg. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Excellent play to lose his marker. Tackle goes in.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Opportunity now! Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. And the referee says, that's a free kick. And they've spread it out wide here. Stevens.
And now the shot.
Hamsik. Banana.
Crafting the through pass.
Oh, they've shown him the inside. Here's Hadji.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Hamsik. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Radu.
Into the attacking third.
Stevens. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's gone out for a throw. Radu. It's given away. Ramos da Silva. Radu.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Hamsik.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Vandenberg.
Ramos da Silva.
Hamsik. He's coming forward with some danger.
Has to score. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all that did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Hamsik.
Referee has pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Well, he enjoys the responsibility, and he took that coolly.
Restarting at 2-0. They can spread the play now.
That's a good interception. Despite the idea of spreading the play, was a good one.
Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Radu.
Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
2 minutes.
Pass threaded through.
Radu.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Two sides of this particular...
Change of ends, and the second half is underway.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Radu.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Chance to cross it.
Have defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
That's safely away. Well, that'll be a throw.
And that's going to be a free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Whipped into the box. Shot on!
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of...
Good vision here.
There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Ono.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Just doesn't happen overnight, this kind of pressing, and it's working well for them, showing how much they put into their training sessions. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Can whip it in now. And they've spread it out wide here. A real chance here. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great... Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Radu. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. We've reached the hour mark. Good vision here. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Here's Hadji, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Out into the wide areas now. Banana. Oh, time to get the cross now. And shoots! That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Stevens. Crafting the through pass. They can cut it back now. That was a wonderful opportunity to get themselves a foothold back in this game.
Oh, from that distance, you would have expected him to find the back of the net, no doubt.
Ramos da Silva. Hamsik. Excellent interception. Going to tie his luck. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. One of the reasons they've been on the brink of promotion, this team, is their ability to score plenty of goals. They now need to score plenty of goals in this match to turn it back their way and to get the 3 points that would guarantee them promotion.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen today. You look at the strikers and the form that they've been in. They've been below par.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Hamsik. Banana. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's an excellent cross. Defended well. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. And it's in!
That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal. A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Stevens. They've got the ball back by that interception. This could be off. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
one back. And they've spread it out wide here. Good strong tackle. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. This has certainly not been the right time to produce arguably their worst performance in this otherwise excellent season.
Yeah, I don't know whether, you know, I can see the finishing line that nerves have got the better of them, but certainly not the team that we've been accustomed to seeing this year.
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes.
Of 3 minutes of added time.
Good interception. It's going to be a goal here. And now the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
It's over.
I hit with a yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash was. I hit you with the Jackie Chan. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Cash on me, call me beat up on. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Tryna slice it, day night as a you took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right, I might it. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash was. I hit with the yes I can.
Yes, I can.
Real quick, right back. Right. I know what I'm gonna do.
What we gonna do?
New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash was. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance.
It's a doctor child.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Pick up that. Want you put in that motion. If you push it, push it my way. Gonna make me catch an emotion. Ay, why you gotta move like that? You know you gotta bring that back. I love it when you talk like that. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Think I made my match.
Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night as a you took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right, I might it. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Jackie Chan, three sweet swash was. I hit with the yes I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Three sweet swash was. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no take no chance.
Strawberry jam like, and my problems like gone. In the morning my feet tell me to not repeat the same mistakes I make every time. When
when I try to communicate, and I feel I should clarify over time. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. My brain is a machine, I should control it before I talk. But each night in my dream, our conversations are written in chalk. And how can we reach the point when we accept the sadness? How can we reach the point when we are tired of talking to each other?
Out of that sunny day into deep shades, pop that bubble you stay, give you edge all saints, the industry all faints and quakes at the arrival, mate and CC will take on all titles, hurricanes and rivals, revive your vitals, last in like Michael, yeah.
Find, but never find luck, then you find what you get, and never find what you had. Look at how we stand hand in hand, or hide what you see when
you can follow
us in any other place from the light.
And yet we're still bright, we fight, we
run.
Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun. Every time I run, I get stuck in the sun.
How must these players be feeling? They blew it last time. This is their last chance, and they have to win this final game.
Well, I think they were a bit too gung-ho in that last game. If they approach this in the same manner, they could get a nasty shock. It's a really nervous occasion for them.
Weber. Here's Hadji. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. He's got a chance to cross. It goes out wide again. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Shot on! Comes out off the goalkeeper. He can cut it back now. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Radu. Sloppy work, really. G. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. It's Ibrahimovic again. And here's the shot. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's Ibrahimovic again. Stevens. Gonna try his luck. Deflected behind, a clear corner. And in it goes. It's bounced back off the bar. Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Well, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Cleared away, well away from goal. Stevens on to Ibrahimovic. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Good idea. Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. And now a throw-in. Stevens. And they've spread it out wide here. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Guided through. Well, then it goes. Keeper goes with a fist here. And there is some backup for him in this position. Looking to win it back. Stevens. Getting forward well as a team now. G. Here is Ibrahimovic. It's a poor ball and overhit. Room for the cross. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. And they've got it away from the danger. To take the lead. And it's in the net for the goal. Oh, the fans are so dismayed because they knew the mathematics here. It's got to be a victory. But now the team are trailing.
Well, you can just feel the nerves within this stadium, Martin, and that's going to transmit itself to the players. They've got to take no notice of that. They've got to come back fighting.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Thought they were in to score there. Radu. Untidy work. Good vision. Needs to stay cool now. Ibrahimovic comes out.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Here's the chance. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
Strong, powerful clearance.
The referee has indicated there will be a
minute. Two more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Added time.
In with a chance.
He's blocked that well. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult.
Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Here is Ibrahimovic. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there. And Ibrahimovic, that is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
In goes the corner. It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Now it's Hadji.
Well, what a moment that was. A wonderful effort hitting the woodwork. Just inches away.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Well, here comes the support.
He's got his shot off now.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Now it's Hadji.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Radu loses possession.
Probing pass.
It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Stevens.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Excellent interception.
They might have played him in here. Should be. The shot gets blocked. Stevens. Clever ball. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
Well, it's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had of, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Stevens. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Could get the ball into the box now. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. 20 minutes of the... guiding it through the defenders. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Radu. G. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress. Here is Ibrahimovic. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle, but at the moment he's staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him though.
Jeff, thank you very much. On to Ibrahimovic. Really good chance, no one on him. It's the crossbar. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Oh, these fans know not much time left to try and get an equaliser. It might be now or never.
Being closed down here. Well, we're looking at this late stage in the game for a really unlikely event. It can happen. There's still time for them to get the two goals they need for the win. It hasn't looked as though it's going to happen. To bring them level. The last line of defence, but how strong he was. It's 82 minutes played now. Good distance to the clearance then. Time is ticking away here. And they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they...
That is a free kick. It's Ibrahimovic again. He's injured here, strained something. It's an excellent cross. Cleared away, well away from goal. Serb. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
2 minutes.
It's a good cross. Defended well. Well, there's still a chance. They've got to keep this attack sharp and maybe they'll break back. They came on strong. Well, that's it. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and passed.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling up every night? Girl, I've fallen for you.
Well, this is the lowest division for this club. They failed to get out of it last season. Let's see what they can do this time.
Yes, well, the only way is up for this side. That's the long...
It hurts to say that I
Well, this is the lowest division for this club. They failed to get out of it last season. Let's see what they can do this time.
Yes, well, the only way is up for this side, and that's the long and short of it.
Now the game has started. Popov. Radu. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
The shot's up!
Oh, charged down. Radu. It's with Timoshuk. Could be dangerous. Breaking infield. And here's the shot. Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Here's an opportunity. A try one now. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
And he passes back to the keeper. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Radu trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. It's with Timoshuk. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. Chance from... And it's a shot now! Good judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Daniel. Slip through. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending. Time to get the ball in. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. And they've got a man out wide. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. David.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Still a chance. Penalty, well, well, well. Another twist to the storyline here. A penalty, and they could now go behind.
Now, it's been a tight game, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Hadji. It's a good place to win the ball here. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Good screening. And he's kept the ball. It's gone out for a throw. Excellent interception. Dennis. Samuel.
With good vision. Opportunity here.
Samuel, that touch off the defender has stranded the goalkeeper, no chance for him. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender, you try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Lost control, then you get in trouble for that.
Well, they're sailing close to the wind, Alan, aren't they? Only yellow this time, but it could have been another red.
And one or two players out there losing their heads a little. They've just got to calm down. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
And time for the defender to clear the cross. David. Free kick given by the ref. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Delivered into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Comes in with a tackle. And the referee's letting it go. Surely! Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. That was a puff-out-your-cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A real opening for him. That did look like a real miscue here. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Pop off. Tackle goes in. Careless there. He's aiming for the front post. Proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Oh, it's a corner. Wow, that deflection.
Well, this crowd hasn't seen too many chances for their side, but they can sense something here. Could be a turning point.
Put the corner in the middle. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Cleared away, well away from goal. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield.
As indicated, there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Let's fly! It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Shots on here. Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. ...45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Vandenberg. Stevens.
Hit it well!
It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it. Corner's taken.
And they get it away.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Popov. David.
They've opened them up here.
Well, it was coming, I think. The team with 10 men have been struggling to keep them out, and they couldn't keep them out this time.
No, you're right. The writing was on the wall there, and it was a well-worked move. Some good passing movements there, and well played.
Come to Wirtz. Well, the referee not too hurried about this, and he's taking his time. He's quite entitled to do that. He is Rodolfo Costinha. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, the cross has gone behind. It's a poor effort. David. Radu. Now that's a throw. Wirtz with the possession. Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Shot up! That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
Well, here we'll see what they can manage from the corner. Comes a scare for the defending team. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Stevens. This is an exercise in...
Has a go here!
It's their corner. Corner played into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. Radu.
Across that's fisted away. The shot's on.
That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact. Daniel.
Guiding the pass through. Surely.
Well, they're rubbing home the advantage here of the extra man, aren't they, with this goal?
Yeah, you expect that to happen, but it doesn't always pan out that way, so fair play to them.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Excellent work with the tackle. Now Samuel. David. And 20 minutes to go. Here's Samuel.
And here's the shot.
Yes, it's a penalty again.
Well, it was a bit of a rash challenge in the box, and he can have no complaints there.
From the spot,
he's reliable from 12 yards.
Put away from the spot in style.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. He's got away with that because that could be seen as dangerous by many referees. The ball was in the air.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough and I think he'll carry on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. And thanks for that, Jeff. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. It's short, the corner this time. Samuel. Well, he's got support here. And the cross goes towards the far post. A goal!
I think this is the kind of player, he's got the kind of ability that you know if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
Well, the goalkeeper was absolutely stranded and left the goal gaping.
Well, it was an easy goal in the end, and the kind that you wouldn't expect to get at this level.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
And shoots!
Tried to keep it down, but couldn't.
If he had it, I think the keeper might have been struggling there.
Could be in trouble here after that earlier card. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, they're in a good position here. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
You can see how worried he looks.
Well, the way he's teed the ball up here, Martin, it looks like he's going to have a crack.
Let's fly!
Oh, from a long way out, he's got very close off the frame of the goal.
Well, that was a beauty, wasn't it, to work the keeper from that distance.
Now it's Hadji.
Lovely, incisive pass. Real opening now.
They blocked it then.
Real chance now.
And he saw the danger and snuffed it out.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, I'm not sure if he intended that, but that's crept just under the bar and it was an unstoppable shot.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You could see that coming.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly...
The shot's up!
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
Corner played in. Diverted.
And he's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Crafting the through pass. And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Well, we're in the last few minutes now and the die has been cast in this game, really. Now, this is an interesting attack. That's good movement forward here. And in it goes towards the far post. Oh, that's good defending. Up for grabs here. And the goalkeeper reached for it. He didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Getting set at the corner. Corner's taken.
Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. They've scored! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. For the last time today, it was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant,
excellent.
Taking home the match ball and thoroughly deserved. Pleasure to be here to see him grab that hat-trick in what was a really accomplished team performance.
Cold in my kingdom size, fell for these oceans.